So what I'm trying to say, people of God, my God Almighty, you all need to get it and understand it, people of God. The Lord God Almighty, He wakes me up this morning. And he wake me up this morning, people of God, is because He's telling me in my spirit. You know, this morning when I got up, I wake up earlier, right through the time when I wake up, I keep praying. I always praying when I wake up. And every time I wake up, I keep saying something to God, lifting His name on high, talking to Him, doing something. Then while I'm there, my God Almighty, I might go back into sleep. Sometimes I struggle to sleep. And when I see I'm struggling, I say, yes, God, I hear you. I know you want me to continue to do it. I'm going to do it, Lord. I'm going to do it. So I continue to read. Either I continue reading the word, or I continue, my God, talking to Him. And people of God,
amen.
When my God Almighty, I was up this morning, 6 o'clock, my God Almighty, the clock alarm, knowing that I wake up a little before, but I fall back into sleep, because sometimes, people of God, I'm feeling tired, I want to sleep. And my God Almighty, because me and my God Almighty, my nephew, wake up last night in the 2 o'clock hours. We were up and about. And I always told my God Almighty, tell him, come, Papa, go back to bed. You have to sleep because you have to go to school. And I don't want you to be sleeping over your books. And people of God Almighty, through the time, my God Almighty, right there, he fell asleep before me. And I was there, my God Almighty, talking to the Lord. I have him to pray, read. I have him to wait. When he wake up, I said, come read. And when I'm telling him to read, I don't tell him where to read. I let him find what to read. I let the Lord give him a word. And he was there reading, people of God. And while he was there reading, people of God, he read the Bible and everything. And my God would say good night, and he go back to sleep again. And I was there, people of God, until this morning when the clock wake me up. When I wake up, I want to tell you all something. I know that my God Almighty, I fill my spirit with the word of God. But my mind was like God Almighty, like blacked out. When I said blacked out, I'm going to tell you how it comes. My mind blacked out in such a way that I don't know what to say. I don't know what I'm going to pray about. I don't know what I'm going to talk about. I don't know nothing. And I got up, my God Almighty. As the clock said 6, the first thing I do is turn on the line. Because when I get up in the morning, I wake up conscious. Then after waking up conscious, people of God, I get my God Almighty focus. I turn the line on. After I get focus, then I ask the Lord God Almighty to have me to get connect. Come on, people.
Amen.
When I get connect, then my God Almighty, the Holy Spirit of God, start to do what? Inject. Come on, people. The Holy Ghost start to inject. And in the midst, my God Almighty, while I'm there, started to, my God Almighty, lift him up as you all hear it. I hear the Holy Ghost said, tell my people it is time for them to rise and shine and snap out of what they are in.
Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah.
Rise and shine and snap out of what you are in. And that's where I started out, people of God. And he said to me,
amen,
put on, behold, he come. Behold, God come, people of God. Many of us is looking for God to the left and to the right. But God said we are to look up. Come on, people.
Amen.
And how can we look up? The only way a person can look up is when they are lifting him up. Come on, people.
Amen.
If you are not lifting up God, you're going to be sitting down with your hand at your jaw, looking like my God Almighty. Nancy and Tukuma, come on, talk to me. Anansi and Tukuma. You all know about that story, Anansi and Tukuma, brother Tukuma. You're going to be looking like them.
Amen.
Want to help yourself. Want to play some trick and some trade and some matches boxing business, and not to lift him up for him to do the, for the Lord Jesus Christ to do the drawing.
Amen.
Come on, people.
Amen. Thank you, Lord.
So in the midst, my God Almighty, I told you all that God is a surprising God.
Amen.
And when you least expect God to do for you, that's the time he's going to come in. When you take your mind from off things.
Hallelujah.
He could not do it for my God Almighty Minister Gay, my God Almighty, 2 months ago. He could not do it.
No.
He could not do it for her tomb. Robakoto Rabasata. 2 months ago, God could not do it.
Oh, that's right.
You have to wait on our faith to catch up to him.
Yes, that's right.
And I rise up to tell the people of God, many people, it doesn't matter to them when it come on to my God Almighty tithes and offering. But you see, when you make a covenant with God,
yes,
and decided that you are going to do what God said, he's going to, my God Almighty, what he said, he will rebuke the devourer for your sake.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
For your sake.
Amen.
That's what God said. Mother Yvonne, Sister Siobhan, look up. Continue lifting him up.
Amen.
Continue to lift up the Lord Jesus Christ. Look not to the left nor to the right. When your heart least expect it, God is going to come in.
Yes, amen.
I felt in my spirit, Mother Yvonne, God is going to have you to walk into somebody. I see a woman coming into your life, and this woman that is coming into your life is my God Almighty, your HILPER.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah. Your amen. Hallelujah. Can't let it work. I said a woman, I see in the spirit where God is going to have you to have a woman. He's going to have a woman come in your life. Somebody that you and your daughter is, Robokotoria Basata, is going to meet. And this woman is coming as your heart, HILPER.
Lord. Hallelujah. God, hallelujah.
Continue to lift him up.
Glory to God.
Don't look to the left nor to the right. Arise and shine. How can you arise and shine, people? Let your praise, my God Almighty, becomes more powerful. Let your worship becomes more, my God Almighty, effected. Worship God as if you're in a, my God Almighty, a river, and you're swimming and the water is strong, but you tell yourself it will not carry you away. You have to fight to get on the bank in. Let your worship be, my God Almighty, as if you're swimming to save your life.
Glory.
The Lord God Almighty said, arise and shine. For the glory of God is risen. It is time for you to lift up, my God, your faith by now supposed to be above the cloud. People of God, I said, your faith by now must be a robo condorabosia nananakul reke sotorabasandai.
Amen.
For For the glory of God is in the midst.
Amen.
Lift your faith up.
Hallelujah.
I don't put out anything dead, people of God, because I'm not doing it by myself. Come on, talk to me.
Amen.
We are YouTube, my God Almighty, and Facebook, wherever it is, my God Almighty. And I would advise everyone that is watching it, share it with Facebook. Send it a little further. Send the message and the prayer a little further to somebody's page. Come on, people. Let others hear it.
Yes, Jesus.
Come on, people. This is no time, my God Almighty, to play my God Almighty Anki Panky. This is time to activate your faith in God. In God. In God. If my faith wasn't in heaven, demon and all them things could kill me already. Come on, people. They would look at me and say, Paul, I know. Jesus, I know. Who are you? Which one of them can come and ask me that? Come on, people. Which one of them can come and ask me that? I don't have to bend up my face like a bad man. Come on, people. All I have to do is use my action. Come on, people.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And what is my action? Prayer with fire.
Amen.
Come on, people.
Amen.
My fire must have prayer. Come on. My prayer must have fire. Come on, people.
Amen.
The prayer must have fire. Because I am one that is pushing the fire. Come on, people. In the name of the Lord Jesus. Robokoto Rabasata.
Hallelujah.
I know that I am not the one that is doing, my God Almighty, the manifestation. I am not the one that giving the answer. All I am doing is being a vessel for the Lord Jesus Christ.
Hallelujah.
And doing it in power and authority. By the grace that God has put up on me. Come on, people.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
By the grace that the Lord Jesus Christ has put upon me.
Amen. Hallelujah. Glory, glory.
And the gates of hell shall not prevail in Jesus' name. Fire!
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
The sea people of God, the Lord God Almighty, He is something else.
Yes.
The way God Almighty chose to use me, all He tell me, spend quality time with Him. Seek ye first the kingdom of God and all His righteousness. Then all things shall be added. Come on, people.
Amen.
And one of the problems many people have is when I said I have to seek God's face.
Yes.
Come on, talk to me. I said one of the problems many people have is if I said to them, let me go and seek God's face about what I'm doing. They have problem. They have problem. They have problem when I tell them that. They have problem, I said, people of God, when I said that to them. Too sad.
Yes.
Too sad for them.
Yes.
Oh, everything you talk to her about, she have to see God. She have to this, she have to that, she have to... talk is cheap. Cheap people of God.
Amen, amen.
But the movements of God is what we need. Come on, talk to me.
Yes.
Amen.
Talk is cheap, but the movements of God is what Rikotora Basatarabakun they need. You see the thing about us? Whenever God Almighty give a prophecy, I'm talking about a real prophecy. I'm not talking about a lying prophecy now.
Amen.
Where many is running around looking prophecy, and if they know of somebody that love to prophesy, they find themselves in their church because they want prophecy. I'm not talking about that kind of prophecy. I'm talking about the unexpected prophecy. Come on, talk to me.
Amen.
The unexpected prophecy, the one that you never even know that there was a prophecy coming to your spirit. Come on, talk to me.
Amen.
And when God speak it, you just have to receive it. And when you receive it, don't put your mind on it. Continue, people of God, to lift the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and I. Because when you least expect it, God will do it.
Amen.
Come on, people. When you least expect it, God will do it. The word of God Almighty tell me, people of God, this is how God Almighty talking, my God Almighty, to his people, to encourage your spirit with the word right now. Listen to this. The word of God Almighty in Malachi 5. Where is my God Almighty? I don't know if my God Almighty, if Sister Shavana is available. Where is she? Is she available?
Yes, the Bible says.
I want you and your mother, my God Almighty, get ready to help me read these words. Because people of God, God says, snap out of what you're in. Arise and shine, for the glory of God is in the midst.
Amen.
Snap out of what you're in. Arise and shine, for the glory of God is in the midst. Come on, people.
Amen.
Come on, people.
Amen.
Malachi, my God Almighty, 1 verses 5. Yeah. Let me see something before you go any further. Jesus Christ. There are many things that the enemy is doing. Many things. Mama Pam, my God Almighty, is experiencing, my God Almighty, many things. But my God Almighty, when the wicked, then my God Almighty, say it, who you think delete it?
Jesus.
The Lord God Almighty, the Holy One of Israel.
Amen.
You're going to read, my God Almighty, from verse 4 and my God Almighty. Verse 4 is the, my God Almighty, the ingredients. My God Almighty, is my God Almighty when you're getting everything together. But look, oh my God Almighty, God is going to throw in the ingredients in verse 5. Read it. Read it. Y'all might not understand it, but listen it.
Amen. Malachi 1, verse 4. Whereas Edom saith, we are impoverished, but we will return and build the desolate places. Thus saith the Lord of hosts, they shall build, but I will throw down, and they shall call them the border of wickedness, and the people against whom the Lord has indignation forever. Malachi 1, verse 5. And your eyes shall see, and ye shall say, the Lord will magnify the border of Israel.
Come on, people. As I said, many might not understand what I just said, but listen to this. Listen to this revelation. Remember, my God Almighty, the Lord God Almighty is the one that is in the midst doing great and mighty things. Because what? He see what his people are facing. Come on, talk to me.
Yes.
And he's the one, my God Almighty, that has pulled long, teared down, mashed down, cramped and paralyzed in the name of the Lord Jesus. Jesus Christ, whenever he tell his warrior to utter, when the Holy Ghost utter, the warrior holler. Come on, people.
Amen. Hallelujah.
And if God said he is the God that is in the midst, my God Almighty, he said, whereas Edom said we are, in Proverbs said, but we will return and build the desolate places. What? Listen to me. When God mashed down their altar and they said they're going to build it up, God is the one that is saying he's the one that will what? Pull down, throw down, mash down. Come on, people. What you all need to get, my God Almighty, I did not look for this scripture. I did not study no message, no nothing. There is not, let me tell you something, people of God. I will say it until people said, Lord, you say it enough. I will not stop. Whoever hears it want to pain, let it pain them. Because if it pains somebody else, it's because they are not saved. But if they understand, my God Almighty, what God is doing and saying in such a time like this, you see what we have to understand. If you even look in the very Bible, many times we have said, thus saith the Lord. Many times we have said, the Lord God Almighty. Many times we have said, the Lord God of hosts. Many times we have said, and the Lord said. Many times we have said, I will. Come on, people. And if he can say whatever he have to say over and over, what is the problem if I said, I don't have to sit down like many to sit down and worry my head, oh, what am I going to preach? What am I going to teach? What am I going to pray? All I have to do is what? Seek ye first.
Yes.
Get in the midst of him and spend some time with him. Come on, people.
Yes.
When I wake up in the morning and I get conscious and start to focus, to turn the line on, at focus to turn the line on, get the music in line, then my God Almighty, when I take up the telephone, the Holy Ghost, my God Almighty, is in the midst, in heaven, connect with what he have in my spirit. And when he, my God Almighty, hallelujah, get in the midst of doing what he is doing, people of God, all I have to do is to lift him up.
Yes. Hallelujah.
Then right there I said, God, get me connect. I start to lift him up. And what he do in the midst, he inject. Come on, people.
Amen. Hallelujah.
He inject whatever he want me to bring forth. And when his spirit is upon me, people of God, even if I don't know where to find scripture, I don't know what to do, God just start to lead me in the Bible and said, this one, this one, this one, this one, this one. Who could it be? Come on, people. Because he tell me from 2000, my God Almighty, and 5, I hear the voice of God speak to me so clearly. He said to me, my daughter, you don't need to even worry yourself about the dictionary. I will bring forth revelation, knowledge.
God be the glory, amen.
Come on, people.
Amen. God be the glory.
That's what he tell me.
Amen, hallelujah.
So people of God, what I'm trying to say, God wants you to arise and shine. Snap out of what you're in. Because he's doing great and mighty things.
Amen.
The devil, my God Almighty, have a way to have you to be prolonging, prolonging. Why you think many people pass their stop? Because they are not focused. Come on, talk to me.
Amen.
And many times your time, my God, my, many times you got the victory, you know, but the enemy wanted to focus to say something is still going on. Rabashataya! Come on, people! I said many times you already got the victory, but the enemy wants you to continue to say, oh, my knee's still hurting me. I still feel some little pain going through it. I said, that is a my God Almighty, a trap that the enemy wants to set to have you to doubt God, to say God has not done anything.
Amen.
Come on, people.
Amen.
Even though, my God Almighty, I might be feeling, my God Almighty, some pain in my knee, people of God, I know that God, the Lord God Almighty, already done it. It is for me to snap out of my knee thinking and think on the Lord of Lords and the King of all kings.
Amen.
You want to hear something? From the 29th of August, when the enemy, my God Almighty, smashed me in my feet, in my foot, my knee. Get this in your spirit. There is never one day, my God Almighty, I cannot walk. I cannot do anything. In the night, my God Almighty, the pain will come in like a agony. But I remember the Lord of Lords and the King of all kings. You know what I do? Close my eyes and get into sleeping. Come on. Come on, people.
Amen.
I said I close my eyes, I get into sleeping. I anoint my foot, I lay my hands on it, and I said, God, you are in control of this. Come on, people. I cannot sit down and pray. The people of God, one of the worst things for me to do is to sit down and pray. There are quite a few videos that I soon put out. I soon put out these videos. And I rise up to tell you all, people of God, in the midst of these videos, some are from last year to this year, in the midst of these videos, the reason why they are not out as yet is because I did not know how to do it. But I'm going to do it because the Holy Spirit is training me very good. Very good to put things out.
Amen.
And let me tell you something, people of God. You might see one or two of them with me sitting down. Why? Because there is nobody to help me with it. Come on, talk to me.
Yeah.
That's the only way you will see me stay steady. But if I'm not on the video, I am marching like crazy. I never, my God Almighty, sit down yet, people of God. Oh, my foot is hurting me. Oh, my knees, this. Oh, that. Oh, that. No, 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 no. He said he give me hind feet.
Amen. Hallelujah. God be the glory.
To me, the pain is mine over matter. Come on, talk to me.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Come on, people.
Hallelujah.
I said it is mine over matters to me. You think I can allow, my God Almighty, pain to stop me from doing what God wants me to do? If I am a warrior don't sit down and nurse up sore foot. Come on, talk to me.
Amen.
I want to tell you something. Whenever, my God Almighty, a real bad man gets shut up, that bad man, my God Almighty, don't lay down for long. All in India intention is to get up and go and fight again. Come on. Robo Shatarabakunde. Come on, people. All who, my God Almighty, know about bad man is him. Come on, talk to me.
Amen.
And when I'm talking about bad man, people of God, we have passed through some bad man that, my God Almighty, is not something that we are bragging and boasting about. But it's to see the way they react. Come on, people.
Yes.
If it's even for them to up, then we hot and bust them gunshot. Come on, people.
Yes.
Come on. People, I am not talking for no, my God Almighty, one to take up this part of message and to say, no, she's talking my dog. I bind that up in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Get the Lord God Almighty in your spirit and get saved, because it's only Jesus Christ can do it.
Amen.
I am just giving an illustration of what a bad man is, people of God. But I rise up to say, I don't call this bad man. I call this being a warrior for God.
Amen.
Come on, people.
God.
You don't sit down, my God Almighty, and focus on that dirty one pants, ugly, disgusting, smelly, name it, people of God, all dragon Satan.
Amen.
Come on, talk to me. You don't sit down and worry yourself over him. Come on, talk to me.
Amen, amen.
And one thing I rise up to tell us all, do not, people of God, practice every God Almighty thing you're doing. You're going to say, my God Almighty, it is the devil. Well, you know what I come to learn and understand? In the presence of God, there is fullness of liberty. Come on, people.
Amen.
There is fullness of liberty, if you notice the way I put it. In the presence of God, you have liberty over the plan of the enemy. But what I get to understand, when I will, my God Almighty, rebuke, bind, and cast down the plan of Satan, when the empowerment line start to act up and kicking me off and don't want it, want me on it, I know that, people of God, that right there, my God Almighty, is the power of the Illuminati, because they control the system. Come on, talk to me. But even though they control the system and it is free for me, my God Almighty, to put all things for the Lord God Almighty, for his people to get it and realize what God is saying and doing for them in such a time like this, I rise up, people of God, to let you all know that, my God Almighty, the Spirit of the Lord, my God Almighty, the Holy Ghost have a way of detecting me and letting me know, my God, if it is the devil or it is, my God Almighty, my misunderstanding. Come on, talk to me.
Amen.
So I don't just jump up and start to talk about dirty Satan. Come on, talk to me. Because he's not important.
Amen.
And many times the devil, my God Almighty, wants some of you to rebuke in the Holy Spirit of God and talking about Satan, I rebuke you, get out of this. If you have the presence of God in the midst, Satan has no business to stay within. Come on, talk to me.
Amen.
So you have to take note of what you're doing and what you're saying. Come on, people.
Amen.
Because you can mess up God's things by talking about Satan and let Satan come in and start to appear wrong because you invite him in the midst of what you're doing.
Amen.
When you're a warrior, my God Almighty, you don't, my God Almighty, look on petty things. Come on, talk to me.
Amen.
You have to, my God Almighty, listen to me. You see, just like this fountain of the Holy Spirit, the blood and the water.
Yes.
You see what you have to understand? Look. The fountain is like the Statue of Liberty. I am not saying it is. Just giving an illustration. The Statue of Liberty that stands out there in New York City in the sea. If you notice, it is a statue and it's on the hand all up constantly. Come on, talk to me. With that thing as a fire burning in it. Come on, talk to me. And that hand never come down because it is a statue. It remained permanently. Come on, people. I'm not hearing some of you sound like your phone chipping out. I said the statue is right there, people of God. Cannot, my God Almighty, come down. You see, with the Holy Spirit of God, he is more than the statue. Come on, talk to me.
Amen, hallelujah.
Because whenever we call upon the blood, the water, and the Holy Spirit of God, when he come in, he's still holding up them. All he do is, my God Almighty, causes them, my God Almighty, to what? Flow over and come into your situation. Feel the Holy Ghost.
Hallelujah.
All he do is just cause them to flow over. They don't turn over. He still have them up, people of God, because they cannot touch down on the ground. Come on, talk to me now.
Hallelujah.
So when the Holy Spirit have the water and the Holy Spirit in the midst. And if you, Michael Almighty, have God on the inside of you, why you're going to be worrying about the things of Satan all the day long? Come on, talk to me. Where is your faith?
Yes.
I said, where is your faith? Some people's faith are in their pocketbook. They are saying, oh, I hardly have any money. I'm broke. Watch there. Look there. I am broke. It is not for, even when you don't see the money, you're not supposed to say, I am broke. You're supposed to open up your mouth and say, Father, this is your bill. This is your this. This is your that. Take care of it. While I lift you up. Come on, people. Come on, people. Father, this is your mortgage. Father, this is this. This is that. Name it, name it. You see what you all need to get and understand? Minister Gay, Michael Almighty. She was one, Michael Almighty, one very daughter. Come on, talk to me. If she was online, she would be in agreement with what I'm saying.
Yes, amen.
She was a daughter. When you tell her about things of God Almighty, she would doubt it. She would say she don't believe in it. She don't know about it because she was taught this way and that way.
Yes.
But what you think causes her, Michael Almighty, to snap out of being doubtful and start to lift up her faith in the Lord of Lords and the King of all Kings? What you think causes that? Because I am here as a warrior pushing the fire. Come on, people.
Amen.
Pushing the fire.
Yes, Jesus.
And because I am pushing the fire, people of God, you all need to get and understand, my God Almighty. Because I am pushing the fire, the gates of hell cannot prevail.
Amen.
Amen.
I said the gates of hell cannot prevail.
Cannot prevail.
If something occurred, and you all, my God Almighty, hear I said, the Lord is not pushing me to pray, He wants me to sing. Even if my voice song, my God Almighty, cracky. Come on, people.
Amen, yeah.
Even if my voice song like when monkey is laughing. When my God Almighty, a pig is groaning, come on, talk to me.
Yes.
I am going to sing to the Lord of Lords and the King of all Kings.
Amen. Glory be to God.
Glory be to God.
And when I start to, my God Almighty, sing songs of Zion, you all don't even understand what is happening. The spiritual, my God Almighty, open up and take over the natural. And when you see the spiritual open up and take over the natural, you'll be surprised to know people. Rabakoto rabasata rabakundiya babakende. God is in the midst, my God Almighty, doing great and mighty things. Many, my God Almighty, come on this empowerment line, and in the midst of them, come on the line. Whenever, my God, I hear me singing and giving God praise and glory, thank God for the woman of God, my God Almighty, Mama Yvonne, because she and her daughter, Sister Siobhan, they never stop worshiping with me when I'm singing, even when everybody stay quiet, they are worshiping God. The Bible said, give what due to Caesar, and what is to God, give it to God. And many don't seem to understand when they hear me singing. They don't know that I'm pushing fire. Come on, people. They don't even know that I'm pushing fire.
Amen.
I tell people, whenever you hear me start singing songs of Zion, don't try to sing like me. Don't like to sing the song that I'm singing.
Amen.
Don't try to sing it because you will. God telling me what to say. And I will be doing some mixing up, people of God. But the only mixing up I do is the Holy Spirit, the blood and the water. Holy Ghost fire in the midst. My God Almighty, cooking, roasting. My God Almighty, even doing some, my God Almighty, some pot roasting. Come on, talk to me.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Come on, people. And but just know that my God Almighty, the songs of Zion that I'm singing is going to do great and mighty things, because in the midst, my God Almighty, my faith is in heaven. And people of God, I am lifting up the Lord of Lords and the King of all kings.
Hallelujah. Glory, glory, glory.
And just know right there, my God Almighty, that great and mighty things is about to happen. Come on, it's already done. It is for you that are, my God Almighty, travailing for, to lift your faith up in God. Lift up your head, oh he gates, and be ye lifted up, ye everlasting door. For the King of glory shall come in. Who is the King of glory? The Lord God Almighty. He's mighty in battle, my God Almighty.
Yes,
what the Lord God Almighty said? He said, thus saith the Lord, I'm in the fourth verse of Malachi. Thus saith the Lord of hosts, they shall build, but I will throw down. Lord God Almighty. They shall call to them. They shall call them the border of wickedness. Come on, people.
Amen.
And the people again, against whom the Lord had indignation forever. Come on, people. What God wants to tell you all, indignation is against your enemy, so lift up your head. Come on, people. I said indignation, Mama Pam, is against your Rokotiamaku, Rebekondorabosa, Rakasetebekendia, Mama Kunde.
Hallelujah.
Indignation, my God Almighty, is against your enemy, my God Almighty. Evangelist Denise, if you can hear me.
Hallelujah. Glory to God.
I don't hear her. Where is she?
Glory to God.
Yeah, I'm here.
My God Almighty, you better snap out of that liquor. Yeah, I'm here. And get into some excitement with the Lord God Almighty. Because I'm telling you, the enemy, they try to build up and come after you. But God said in my God Almighty Malachi 1 verse 4, whereas Adam said, we are in perverses, but we will, my God Almighty, return and build the desolate places. They want to build up again in their witchcraft and their hobby. But this is what God is saying, my God Almighty. Look what God is saying. Thus said the Lord of hosts, they shall build, but I will throw down. And they shall call them the border of wickedness, and the people against whom the Lord has indignation forever. Your enemy of indignation forever.
Hallelujah.
They have indignation forever. Whenever you feel a little tingling, whenever you feel a little pain here and pain there, just lift him up. Lift him up. Lift up your head. Oh, he gates. Be he lifted up. He everlasting door. And the King of glory shall come in. Don't watch what, my God Almighty, you feel a little tingling there. And I think people of God, let me tell you something. So in the night, when this pain ready to rock me and roast me and toast me, you think I let that bother me? You all don't even understand who I am in God.
Amen.
Amen.
I don't look to the left. I don't look to the right. Because right now, from this morning, 6 o'clock, I'm marching on this foot. Marching like a lion. Marching like, my God, Rocco Sata, around the wall of Jericho. Because what happened? In the midst of what I'm doing, I'm still pushing the fire for everybody.
Amen. Hallelujah. Glory.
And people of God, the gates of hell shall not prevail over my life. Let me tell you all something. From I was born until now, my sister dear, my sister Evangelist Dennis, my sister Merlin Hamilton, I don't know if she's still online. She's dear. Glory be to God. Very quiet, she's still dear. Hardly her arm out. But people of God, let me tell you something. I want you to understand this. This woman of God never gets sick yet, and my God Almighty, after going to hospital or what have you. When I used to run to Obia, man, even though they put Obia on me, people of God, it did not sick me. Come on, talk to me now.
Yeah.
I said, of all the Obia that they dash on me, none of them never sick me to have me, my God Almighty, top down and lay down and can't able to go forth. They try to keep crippling me in New York City. They dash Obia at me because of the selling that I was doing. And they try to cripple my God Almighty from my neck all the way down to my waist. People of God, I could hardly move my right hand. But guess what happened? The left hand do it. Come on, talk to me. I said, the left hand was doing it. And I did not sit down and lay back. I rise up to tell the people of God, you know what I do? I call upon Jesus. I lift him up. I lift my head up. I become my God Almighty, the door. And the King of Glory, step in and heal me. Many try to pray for me. Many try to pray for me. Nothing did not happen because God said he must get the glory from what this warrior life. Come on, people.
Amen, hallelujah.
I said the Holy Spirit of God said he must get the glory from this warrior life. I rise up to tell you all, people of God, that my God, my Lord put in my spirit, he said to me, nothing is wrong having a doctor. And I know for sure that I have to have a dentist because I can't control my God Almighty. Cavity, whatever can grow up on your teeth. And you have to keep your mouth, my God Almighty, well, my God Almighty, up to date. Come on, talk to me.
Yes, amen.
And the thing about it, my God Almighty, if I happen to go to the doctor and they give me any bad news, I'm going to say, doctor, of all your years, my God Almighty, I'm studying and work that you're working. I would advise you something. You see, this news that you have given to me, let me be the last person you tell that. Because, doctor, my Bible tell me in my God Almighty, Isaiah 53:1, he said to me, whose report will I believe? Come on, talk to me.
Amen.
I said, doctor, I don't believe your report. I don't believe it. I said, doctor, let me tell you something. I would like to have money. I am not looking to get rich, but I'm looking for the overflow, flowing of God. And doctor, whatever you are telling me, if it is not something that I can take and go and make money, I don't want it.
Amen.
I said, doctor, if it's not something that I can use to help somebody in the prayer that I'm praying, I don't want it.
Amen.
So the report that I am going to believe is the report of the Lord Jesus Christ. Come on, people, talk to me.
Amen.
Because I know that I'm going up in age. And when you're reaching your 50, I know more young chicken. Come on, talk to me.
Amen. Amen.
You know more young chicken, you're going up in age. But one thing I know, people of God, even though I am 50 hard, I can tell you something. In my body, I felt like a 12-year-old.
Amen.
The other day when Elijah, DJ Naya, Nikonel, all of them was here in the summer, you should see me and them kicking ball and playing this and carrying on out in the yard. I get active, people of God. I get active. Come on, talk to me.
Amen.
I don't sit down, my God Almighty, and crank up myself like a whole bike or a whole bicycle. You ever hear them whole bicycle when you're riding them? Every time you pedal, you're riding here. No, I'm not going to sit down and crank up myself like that. Come on, people.
Amen.
Because the joy of the Lord Jesus Christ is my strength.
Amen.
Come on, people. It's my strength. Every time I hear a bad news, even something happened to me. People of God, sometimes I want to tell you all something. The last time I hear bad news, the first thing hit me. It's not about me. It's about my God Almighty, whoever it occurred with pertaining to me. Come on, talk to me.
Amen.
And I cry out. And when I cry, God is something else. He never allow me to be cry, baby. Never.
Amen.
If you see me, my God Almighty, lift up my face and start to look ugly. In a quick and a second, I have to drop it because he said, I have made you wonderfully and beautifully whole. Shut up. Come on, people.
Amen. Yes.
And then right there in the midst of me, connect with the Lord Jesus Christ. The Holy Spirit come in. Come on, people. And because when I remember the goodness of Jesus Christ and all that he has done for me, in the midst of every situation that I have to face, I just look at the look of my God Almighty, shamey face, ugly, disgusting, smelly, Satan. I say, Satan, you come with another trick? Fire. Come on, people.
Amen. Amen.
You come with another trick? Fire. Come on, people.
Hallelujah.
It doesn't matter what the situation is, I always see a light. I always looking at a light. Come on, people.
Amen.
I said I'm always looking at a light.
Amen.
You know what the Lord showed me? He said the situation might occur with your daughter. You better dare not get mad at her and get angry and carry on and want to hug you and this, that, and the other. You're praying for your daughter to come in back. You better stand your ground and stand cool. Because what happened? When he, God Almighty, come to Robokoto Rabasataya, with what he has to come through with, it's going to be, my God Almighty, a shock upon your daughter. And she's going to see the salvation of me. And then she's going to say, Lord, I need to run back into your arms because I see that you are God and you are doing great and mighty things. Come on, people. Come on, people. If you have a child, my God Almighty, and your son or your daughter, my God Almighty, is doing things to grieve your spirit, you better stand your ground, stop cursing at them, stop telling them bad things, stop acting and carrying on, and look up to God and lift your faith up, and don't even try to pretend in your heart, because God sees everything. You better show love. If you tell a person that you're not angry about something, you better show love in your heart towards them. If you're pretending, you're a hypocrite to the Holy Spirit and he can't work for you.
Amen. Hallelujah. Thank the Lord. Thank the God. Thank you.
When my God Almighty, I happen to go and take care of something. And when I go to take care of the something, when they look at me and said, Ma'am, this can't able to happen because this, that, and the other. I said, thank you, ma'am. God bless you. I leave and I come out. I sit down right away. I feel, my God Almighty, a little sad in my heart. And the reason why I feel a little sad in my heart is because the human part is there coming up. Come on, talk to me.
Amen.
And in the midst, sitting down, I look at my daughter. I said, you know what? I just feel a little sad. She turned around, my God Almighty, with her nice little soft hand. And she rub it on my jaw. rub the hand on my jaw. And I know when my daughter spewing love on me. Whenever she's spewing love on me, you see, she turns sideways. And you see, when she starts to, my God Almighty, pull her hand on my jaw. And she have a way to push her hand, my God Almighty, in my stomach and act like she's a little baby. And I would just say, leave me alone, man. Stop it. And we would just take it as a joke and carry on. Not talking about no lesbian thing now. Come on, talk to me.
Amen.
Talking about a real mother and daughter thing.
Robo shatayamakunde.
And people of God, when I see she start do that, I know right there, my God Almighty, that's the child that I know I have. Come on, people. That's the child I know I have. That's the way, my God Almighty, me and my daughter operate. She will come and she will even sit in my lap and she will start to, my God Almighty, hug me up and lay on me, my God Almighty, with her pillow in her hand and doing whatever she loves to do best. People of God, you need to understand, my God Almighty, when I see those things happening, and if, my God Almighty, I can be in the midst of, my God Almighty, a situation that can bring me down and can have me, my God Almighty, to be sad and to be crying and to be sapping and to be sipping and to be carrying on, and I felt love flowing, my God Almighty, and my mind start to be thinking and my heart start to be shaking and my soul started to be lifting, and right here I'm thinking on the Lord of Lords and the King of all Kings, and I said, thank you, God, because she's sitting in the lap where the presence of God wrap. And I said, God, if you can do that, I know that you are going to bring her back.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord.
Come on, people.
Hallelujah. On the YouTube.
Come on, people. Remember what I told you all, you know, people of God. This is, my God Almighty, this is part of the way of a warrior. Come on, talk to me. Come on, talk to me.
Amen.
If I said I'm a warrior, how can I, my God Almighty, see things happening and start to, my God Almighty, forget the love of the Lord Jesus Christ?
Amen.
How can I forget the compassion? How can I forget the mercy? How can I forget, people of God, the God that I'm serving, that he never stopped? Rako sotori biakundai. Rebe kendiyala makuto rebe se. Ruku sandaya makunde. How can I forget who he is?
Oh, hallelujah.
Come on, people.
Thank the Lord.
Look what God did with little Elijah. Look what God did with little Elijah. Little Elijah come by, my God Almighty. People of God, I said, my God Almighty, you should see how many of my jewels that child break up. You should see, my God Almighty, things that child match up. Come on, talk to me.
Amen.
You should see, people of God, but what you need to understand, there is a love inside that little baby boy.
Amen.
And what God do, God use my love to pull that love. Come on, talk to me. And I tell you something, people of God. If God, whenever God happen to bring him back, I will still love him. Come on, people. I will still love him in my midst. Come on, talk to me.
Amen. Amen.
Because one thing I can tell you about that child, he has gained some things in his spirit that he will not forget about it.
Amen.
That child, if I look, my God Almighty, if I look at him and I said, I'm going to slap up your little behind. Hear him. I rebuke that in Jesus' name. Come on, people.
Thank you, Lord.
Right there when he rebuke it, I can't even slap it, because what? He rebuke it. Come on, people.
Amen, amen.
Come on, people.
Amen.
That child has gained so much from this warrior. Come on, talk to me.
Amen.
So much from this warrior. And I know, my God Almighty, in June season, he's going to, my God Almighty, try to pray like me. Come on, talk to me.
Amen.
In due season, he's going to try to do like me. Come on, talk to me.
Amen, amen.
Come on, people.
Amen.
My little granddaughter, Deejina, you think she's not watching, you'll be surprised to know. Grandma, she called me. She have a time, my God Almighty. She will not do things before me more than so. The only thing she will try to do is to dance. And she will say, Grandma, teach me how to dance. Because she can't dance, you know. And she will come and we will put on, my God Almighty, an upbeat, my God Almighty, warrior music. And we'll be there dancing, especially, my God Almighty, some of the African music. Them, you know them, their music, my God, when you hear it, you have to twingle your toe, you have to shake your hip, you have to rubo condo, rubo satire. Come on, people. And I will be there dancing. I will be saying, come on now, baby, do like this. Dap, 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 dap. And I'm going, taking my time. I said, listen to the rhythm now. Boom, bada, bam, bam, boom. Boom, ba, ba, bam, bam, boom. I say, even boom, ba, back, front. Boom, 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 back, front. Boom, 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 back. And I will be there teaching her and showing. I should be there, my God Almighty, carrying on and what have you. That's the only thing, my God Almighty, she will be up front with me with. When it comes, you see what happened? Many people here, she sing, my God Almighty. Sing, my God Almighty, thank you, Lord. That was at the age of 4. She was like a warrior singing that song, my God Almighty. She was so innocent. No, you see, when they catch to the age of 7, they, my God Almighty, their antenna lift up more than anything. Come on, talk to me.
Yes, amen, amen, yes.
That's the time when senses and everything kick in. Come on, people, they're not stupid anymore. Come on, talk to me. When a child gets to 7, that's completion for them to get everything in their spirit. They're not stupid anymore. And people of God, you'll be surprised to know what happened right there. She and Nicanel will take themselves and go one side and sing. And they will do this and they will do that. Nicanel is like, Grandma, Auntie, I don't know. I don't know what's up with DJ Nell because I want her to sing and she's not singing. I said, don't worry yourself. I said, my God Almighty, I said, God is fixing my throat. And when my voice come in, because I don't want her to be singing the way she believes she must sing. I want her to push that voice, my God Almighty, because I know that voice is going to come like a volcano and shake the devil's camp. Come on, people.
Amen. Hallelujah.
I said, remember what she did at 8-4. Oh, she sing, thank you, Lord. It is on the YouTube channel and so much, especially the old message them. Come on, people. The ones that, my God Almighty, that's from my God Almighty 2-3 years ago. Come on, talk to me. People, talk to me, talk to me, talk to me. 2-3 years ago, my God Almighty. And you need to understand. I said to him, don't worry yourself. Because what you all need to understand, DJ Naya, my God Almighty, she might not, my God Almighty, operate in the midst of me while I'm doing. But there are times, people of God, last year, my God Almighty, hallelujah, we went to Walmart, my God, 2015. And never forget, people of God Almighty. And that child, my God Almighty, I don't know, my God, what dropped in her spirit or what was it. But it must be the Holy Spirit of God. And all of a sudden, as soon as we get to the gate of the door of Walmart, the little child stand up and just said, I bind up Satan in Jesus' name. Loud and clear. Loud and clear, people of God. And I said, amen. Because the people of God, I say it with authority, you know. Because remember, a warrior is her grandmother. Come on, talk to me.
Amen, amen.
A warrior is her grandmother. Children live what they learn. Come on, people.
Amen.
Whether you want to believe it or not.
Amen.
You there praying and you have young children around you. They're going to listen to you. Come on, people.
Amen. Amen.
I, my God Almighty, hallelujah, have Nicolette to be praying. The other day I said, come now, you need to pray. Pray, pray, pray. And people of God, I hear Nicolette using some word that I'm using. Come on, talk to me.
Amen.
You see what happened, people of God? As a warrior, you can't be shaken by situation. Come on, talk to me.
Oh, amen.
And you have to do what you're doing, my God Almighty, best in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Give him your best.
Yes.
Not less, the best.
Amen, amen, hallelujah.
You all have to understand, people of God, that God is working. He's moving. He's in the midst of his doings.
Hallelujah.
I said God is in the midst of his doings. And he will never, my God Almighty, let the enemy overpower. He said, indignation is in the midst. And he said here, and your eyes shall see, and he shall say, the Lord will be magnified from the border of Israel. Come on, people.
Amen.
Come on, people. As a warrior, you can't, my God Almighty, sit down and worry and fret. Come on, talk to me.
Amen.
You ever notice some woman, my God Almighty, they're just having children one after the other, and you wonder how they do it? You want me to tell you something, especially in America here? Listen up. The women them that you see have children, my God Almighty, one after the other. Every year they have a child. Young as they is, they have even, my God Almighty, you find, my God Almighty, 29-year-old woman have 8 children, 9 children. Come on, talk to me.
Yes.
Why you think they do it? You think they're watching the pain? Come on, talk to me. They are not watching the pain. They are watching the social security.
Yes.
Come on, people.
Yes, amen. True, yes.
Come on, people. Yes. They're watching the welfare. Roboko Tora Basata.
Amen.
They are watching the victory that they can get out of it to carry the picnic.
Yes.
Come on, talk to me.
Amen. Amen.
Come on, people.
Yes. Amen. That's true.
And I want to tell you something. And this is, my God Almighty, a word to every one of them. I wish they could hear me. For all the years, my God Almighty, of them doing this baby thing and having all these baby in America, and majority of them is American. Come on, talk to me.
Amen, yes.
If they really did have something that name ambition, the ambition would tell them whenever they even file for them baby, they would save their money and they would even own a building of their own and be very productive and independent. Come on, talk to me. Talk to me now. Instead of getting all this money and buying name brand and taking it, spending it out on a man. Come on, people.
Amen.
Come on, people.
Amen.
They don't watch the pain. To them, the pain is foolishness. It is just for a few minutes.
Yes, yes.
Just as all the Lord God Almighty said, 1,000 years is like a day in his sight.
Yes.
The pain to them is like for a few minutes, and that's it.
Yes.
The more picnic is the more welfare. The more picnic is the more when they're ready to do socials. Lord Jesus Christ, help me.
More and more. Amen.
And what you see some of them do? Some of them just go and look a little job for, my God Almighty, maybe 3 months or 5 months or more, if they do three.
Yes.
Just to know that they work and they can find for their very own. Come on, talk to me now.
Amen.
Talk to me now. I tap into that, people of God, because the Lord Jesus Christ want me to do it. Why? It's to show you, my God Almighty, that when you're looking on, my God Almighty, the source of the situation, you will not get to where you're supposed to get in life. Or in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, you will not able to gain the victory.
Amen, amen.
I said you will not able to gain the victory. Come on, people.
Amen.
You will not be able to gain the victory. You have to snap out of what you're in.
Yes, amen.
You have to snap out of what you're in.
Amen.
This is no joke thing. The Lord God Almighty called me as a warrior, people.
Amen. Amen.
My God Almighty. Look what my God Almighty Isaiah 48:1 said. Read Isaiah 48:1 and 2. Read them. We're coming down, my God Almighty, with what God is saying. Come on, read the word.
Isaiah 48:1 and 2. Isaiah 48:1. Here is this. O house of Jacob, are called by the name of Israel, and are not come forth out of the waters of Judah, who swear by the name of the Lord, and make mention of the God of Israel, but not in truth, nor in righteousness. Verse 2. For they call themselves of the holy city, and say themselves upon the God of Israel, the Lord of hosts is his name. Glory be to God.
Hear that, people of God?
Glory be to God, hallelujah.
What God is, you see, let me tell you something, people of God. I did not look up these scriptures, you know.
Thank you, Jesus.
The Holy Spirit lead me to them.
Thank you, Lord.
To give me to you all. For you to understand, my God Almighty. He said, my God Almighty, hear ye this house of Jacob, which are called by the name of Israel, and are come forth out of the water. But Judah, we swear by the name of the Lord, and make it mention of God, of the God of Israel, but not in truth, nor in righteousness. Come on, people.
Amen.
You know you are called by the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, but you are letting other things cause you to be in wrong. Come on, people.
Amen.
He said you are called upon his name, but not in truth and not in righteousness. Why? When you doubt him, when you are not lifting up your head, when you are, my God Almighty, calling upon the Lord and focusing on your situation. Come on, talk to me.
Amen.
Looking at your situation, can that help you? He said, lift up your head, O ye gate. Be ye lifted up, ye everlasting door, and the King of glory shall come in. If you're calling upon his name, know that, my God Almighty, we call upon the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, you must gain. Come on, people.
Amen.
For they call themselves of the holy city, this and stay themselves upon the God of Israel. The Lord of hosts is his name. Coming on the empowerment line daily, in and out. By now, my God, my dear, faith should be above the sky. Come on, talk to me.
Amen.
Come on, people.
Amen. Yes.
On my God, mighty YouTube. I have so many prayers and messages. Some of you don't even have time to lay back sometime and listen to some of them. Because sometimes you're on the line, many things miss you because of children, because of distraction.
Yes.
And the amount of, my God Almighty, things that God have me, the warrior, to talk about myself. You should get it by now, people of God. That God already has done it. God already done it. Mama Pam, your victory already come.
Amen.
Come on, people. The word of God said, where the presence of God is, there is liberty. You know why, my God Almighty? If you are in the midst on the empowerment line, and you find yourself have to raise up, and have to be, my God Almighty, being problem with demon. If you see, when the presence of God is in the midst, demon can't come in your surrounding. Cannot.
Amen. Amen.
Cannot.
Amen.
All you have to do, my God Almighty, continue praise him, continue lift him up, continue worship him. Demon have to flee. Come on, people.
Yes.
They have to flee.
Yes.
Because what? You're calling upon my God Almighty.
Amen.
Because you are calling upon the God of Israel. The Lord God of hosts is his name. He said here in the third verse, let me read it. He said, I have declared the former things from the beginning, and they went forth out of my mouth, and I showed them, I did them suddenly. Jesus Christ, where Sister Gay? Sister Gay need to hear this. But she's at work. What the Lord God Almighty tell me, people of God, that he's a surprising God. Come on, people.
Amen. Amen. Glory be to God.
And when God bring forth things, he bring things suddenly.
Amen.
When you least expect it, when, my God Almighty, you're looking not to the right nor to the left, but you're looking straight ahead to God. When your heart is in right standing with God.
Amen, amen.
Yeah. What was happening Sunday? Sunday I have declared the farmers things from the beginning, and they went forth out of my mouth.
Hallelujah.
And I showed them, I did them suddenly, God said, and they come to pass.
Thank you, Jesus. Glory be to God. Glory be to God.
Come on, people.
Hallelujah, Jesus.
Things that I have declared. I was calling Michael Almighty so many names. It's just three of us was online, but I was still claiming for many.
Amen.
I was claiming for many.
Yes.
See, that is to show you, my God Almighty, a warrior is like Mother Hen. She take care of her chicks, them. Come on, people.
Yes. Amen.
I am Mother Hen. I take care of my chicks, them, because I know there are time my chicks, them, will be wandering away. But in the midst of me pray, they will come in and receive the dinner that I share for them.
Glory be to God, hallelujah.
In the midst of time when you all come in, you will be able to take up the dinner. That is the reason why whenever you don't come on the line, it is good for you to tune in on YouTube to look what is there. What did I miss out on? Maybe something that can, my God, bring the great revelation of what I'm waiting on. Let me listen, let me tune in. Come on, people.
Amen.
You tune in, you like, you comment. Come on, people, you subscribe. My God Almighty, in the midst of what you're doing. Come on, people.
Amen, yes.
Come on, people.
Amen.
Because I knew that thou art obstinate, and thy neck is an iron tomb. Brass. God know that we are human being. Come on, talk to me.
Amen, amen.
He know that flesh and blood make us up.
Yes.
He know that, my God Almighty, there are times when we can be up, we can be down.
Amen.
But what he's saying, my God Almighty, in the midst of now that he said, rise and shine, for his glory is in the midst, and he's here to do great and mighty things. We all need to get and understand, people of God, in the midst of everything, when God come in, my God Almighty, and start to do for you and I, when you lift up your head, oh, he gaze, and be he lifted up, he everlasting door, and the glory of God come in, and you said, who is the King of glory? The Lord God Almighty, the Lord Mighty in battle. You need to understand, people of God, in the midst of everything, my God Almighty, the gates of hell cannot prevail over you and I. Look what God said right here in Isaiah 51, my God Almighty, and verse, my God Almighty, hallelujah, verse 16 17. Come on, people. Come on, my daughter. Read it. Read it, read it, read it. Read it, my daughter. Read it. Isaiah 51, 16, 17.
Amen. Isaiah 51, verse 16. And I have put my words in thy mouth, and I have covered thee in the shadow of mine hand, that I may save the heavens and lay the foundations of the earth, and say unto Zion, thou art my people. Isaiah 51, verse 7. Awake, awake, lift up, O Jerusalem, which hast drunk at the hand of the Lord the cup of his fury. Thou hast drunk in the dregs of the cup of stumbling, and wrung them out.
Come on, people! Come on, people! Come on, people! Hear what God said? I have put my word, people of God, let me say this to you all. I didn't know where to find this again. God just lead me to it.
Thank you, Jesus.
And he don't lead me from verse 1, name it, you know, people of God. He just came and dropped me right into the verse. Right into the verse. Right into the verse, them. And said, read 16, 17. And I have put my word in thy mouth. about, and I have covered thee in the shadow of my hand. So let me ask you a question now. If God put his word in my mouth and cover me with the shadow of his hand, why when something joke me, I must, my God Almighty, say down and pet it? Come on, talk to me. Why I must sit down and pet it? Why I must close down the empowerment line to my God Almighty to play a pity party? And call Sister Ivan. I am not feeling well. That is the reason why I'm not turning on the light. My sister Denise, pray for me. Sister Marilyn, you need to come and look for me. I'm not feeling well. The blood of Jesus Christ against that.
Amen, amen, amen.
I am a warrior. Come on, people.
Amen.
People of God, I said, I am a warrior.
Amen, hallelujah. Thank you for my story.
I think I just get up, people of God Almighty, to tell myself I'm a warrior. God have me as his warrior. You don't see what God do to me. He don't have me to be praying like many, just praying for, I'm praying for my son and for just those that is in the midst. He have me praying for the whole wide world.
Wide world, amen.
Come on, people. That's what he put in my genes for me to pray for everybody.
Amen, hallelujah.
Amen, hallelujah.
The bad and the free. Come on, people.
Amen. Amen.
No blockage. Thank God for YouTube. Thank God for Facebook. To spread it. Come on, people.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
I have put my word in thy mouth. I have covered thee in the shadow of my hands, that I may plant the heaven. Come on, people. Plant the heaven. And lay the foundation of the earth. And say unto Zion, thou art my people. Come on, people.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Come on, people. I am a warrior for God's people. Come on, talk to me.
Amen. Hallelujah.
I said I am a warrior for God's people.
Amen. Hallelujah.
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 I am a warrior for God's people. With no wrong, my God Almighty, people of God, accusation. No wrong accusation. Because my motive is not, my God Almighty, to do it for money. Come on, talk to me now.
Thank you, Jesus.
My motive is not for money.
No.
My motive is for God's people to get the victory and him to get the glory.
Glory to God.
That is my motive.
Yes, amen.
Awake, awake. This is what the 17th verse of 51 say. Yes. Stand up, O Jerusalem. Awake, awake. Stand up. His glory in the dawning of the morning. Awake, awake. Stand up, people on YouTube. Awake, awake. Stand up, people on Facebook. Awake, awake. Stand up, people on Twitter. Wake, awake. Stand up, people, wherever you are listening and tuning in. Stand up.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Stand up. Which had drunk at the hands of the Lord the cup of this is fury. Thou hast drunken the jugs of the cup of trembling and won them and wrung them out. Come on, people. What God is saying, for all the situation that you are going through, it is time for you to see yourself as a victorious servant of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Hallelujah.
Come on, people. Many of you could have died a long time. Mama Pam could have died before she came to America. Come on, talk to me. I said you could have died. You shouldn't even, you should not be in America talking about your living here in Georgia and talking about you is even on the empowerment line, lifting up the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. And when and able to have you go to church on Sunday and praising God and worshiping God, you should have been dead already. But look at God. He said you drink the jugs of the cup of his hands. Come on, people.
Amen. Amen. Yes, God, hallelujah.
What him said, time to ring it out. Come on, people.
Amen, hallelujah.
Ring it out. Arise and shine. For the glory of God is risen upon your life. Come on, people.
Amen.
Snap out of what you're in. I am a warrior. Come on, people. Hallelujah, fire.
Hallelujah. You are worthy, Jesus.
Come on, people.
Worthy.
Come on, people. You drink the cup of trembling. Look how many things they tried to do you. Don't you see that you're still living? Come on, people.
Amen. Worthy to
come on, people.
Amen.
Let me say one thing to everybody, and this is to the whole wide world, from one corner to the other. Anybody God put in the life of this warrior, and if they don't able to get the victory to live, it's not the warrior business. It is my God Almighty, whatever they are doing.
Amen.
Because my faith is people of God is in heaven. I don't have to lift up my faith with God, you know. Come on, talk to me.
Amen.
My faith is already lift up. I am a warrior.
Amen.
A warrior don't need to tremble when they hear that they have to go, my God Almighty, to do something for their master. They're ready to do it because they're already victorious in everything that they set themselves to do.
Amen.
Come on,
amen.
People.
Yes.
Come on, people.
Amen.
Come on, people.
Amen.
I talk it already and I will say it again. I thank God that where this line is concerned, I'm not into nobody building for them to tell me to cut and stop.
Amen.
You see how much God have on the inside of me? Come on, talk to me.
Amen. God be the glory. Thank you, Jesus.
You see how much people is missing when they cut me and stop me? Come on, talk to me.
Amen. Amen.
I don't run by my God Almighty buried battery. I don't run by car battery, truck battery, bicycle battery, whatever battery. I am not a remote control, my God Almighty warrior. I am my God Almighty under the power of the Father.
Amen. Yeah. Amen.
Come on, people. I am a warrior.
Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah.
The next thing I know, God is coming up with. And I'm praying for every one of you and even more to be on this line. I'm asking God, I say, God, it is time for you to have me to pray about my God Almighty being an activator for God. Come on, people.
Amen. Amen.
I'm asking God to bring that teaching to me. Because I know it's going to be very powerful. Come on, people. Can you all hear me?
Amen.
Don't get tired. People of God, I never get tired on this empowerment line. I never get tired yet. From 6 o'clock and now it's after 10. Come on, people, talk to me. And guess what? Some of you sitting down, maybe still in your bed doing whatever. I'm on my feet marching. Marching.
Amen.
Because I am a warrior. The same foot that they want to, my God Almighty, put me to sit down on. I am kicking it. I am marching with it. Come on, people. Because they are hind feet. They are hind feet. The blood of Jesus Christ in them. grace is in them.
Yes, amen.
Awake, awake. Stand up, every one of you. Jerusalem, which has drunk at the hands of the Lord, what a mighty God, and the cup of his fury, thou hast drunken the dregs of the cup of trembling and wrung them out. Come on, people.
Amen.
And wrung them out. Come on, people. And has wrung them out. Can't you all see that you are victorious? Mighty God of Daniel, I'm talking to everyone. My God Almighty and my God Almighty YouTube channel, Facebook channel, people of God all over, wherever you are on your phone, your tablet, your computer. My God Almighty, can't you see that you all are victorious? Every one of you in his glory of the dawn and of the morning, can't you see yourself as a victorious, my God Almighty, child of the Most High God? So why, my God Almighty, laying back? From the moment many of you coming on this line, it is not, you all know, this line don't stay quiet.
Amen. Hallelujah.
This line is not a line where you can drop a pin while, my God, your warrior is speaking. Come on, talk to me and hear it. This line is a line, people of God. If you notice, we might not, my God, might be able to be doing like some churches doing, where you see that this one come in and sing, that one come in and do this. We are singing, in the people of God. Whenever there's somebody's birthday, we celebrate. Come on, talk to me.
Yes, amen.
We celebrate, my God, somebody's birthday and thank God for their life. And the warrior press tough into their life. Whoever it is, come on, talk to me.
Amen.
So it is not for nobody to know that it's their birthday and keep it quiet. I'm talking about those that is on the line. Come on, talk to me. Because I don't want nobody to call nobody that don't want to come praise and worship God. And talk, oh, it is my friend's birthday, can you pray for her? Don't get me wrong, my God, my dear. Don't say if she's something go wrong with her, da-da-da-da. I won't pray. But don't do it.
Amen.
When we're on this line, my God Almighty, lifting up the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. If it's your birthday, my God Almighty, I will utter to the Father. I will release, my God Almighty, great and mighty things in your life.
Amen.
My God Almighty. People of God, you have to look at yourself and see that you are victorious.
Amen. Holy Spirit.
This is what God said here in the 21 verse. Listen to this. My God Almighty. Therefore, hear now this, thou affected and drunkard, but not with wine. Come on, people.
Amen. Amen.
Hear this, he affected. Not drunk, that is drunk, but not drunk with wine. Come on, people.
And drunken.
Yes.
Affected and drunken, but not with wine.
Afflicted
and drunken, but not with wine. Thus saith the Lord. The Lord and thy God, that pleadeth the cause of his people, Jesus Christ, God Almighty.
Hallelujah.
Jesus Christ, God Almighty.
Glory be to God, hallelujah.
Hallelujah, fire. Come on, people.
Hallelujah. Glory
be to God. I read it again and again.
Glory.
Thus said the Lord God, the Lord, the Lord, and thy God. God that pleadeth thy cause of his people. Behold, I have taken out of thy hands the cup of trembling, even the jugs of the cup of my fury, and shall no more drink it again. Come on, people.
Hallelujah.
Come on, people.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Mama Pam, God is talking to you. Sister Yvonne, Sister Siobhan, my God Almighty, Mother Yvonne, Mother Shirley, Prophetess Merlin, Evangelist Denise, Minister Gay, Mother Phyllis, Prophetess Camille, Sister Jeanette, Sister Paulette.
Thank the Lord.
Come on, people. My God Almighty. Every one of God's people. My mother Ina. My stepfather Thaddeus Jemiso. My God Almighty. Come on, people. Lord Jesus Christ.
Glory, glory, glory.
Evangelist Winsome.
Get worthy, God. Get worthy.
Mighty God, mighty God. Minister Abigail. Minister Joanna. Evangelist Rutana. Lord Jesus Christ. My God, my God, my God. Lord Jesus Christ, have mercy. Wishes Penny. Azela Kimani. Look at Kalia. Look at Amir. Let me tell you something. Kalia is a warrior.
Hallelujah.
Kalia is a warrior. She shall be a prayer warrior intercessor. Listen at her young age. You shall hear one day she praying. And she going to be praying as if she's our grand aunt. The warrior.
Hallelujah.
You will hear it. It's going to surprise you. But when you hear it, just try my God Almighty and video or our recorder. Don't let she hear you. Don't let she know that you hear her or watching her.
I'm
going to hear her doing it.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank the Lord.
My God Almighty.
Hallelujah. Thank the Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
Woman of God, Lady Brenda, with your family, Washington family. Come on, people. Knowledge, Vitalis, Shekinah, man of God, Pastor Travis. Come on, people. This is what God is saying. This is not about no partiality thing, no hypocritical thing, and no, my God Almighty, infatuation love. This is the real love that comes from above. My God Almighty, Mama Yvonne, Sister Siobhan.
Hallelujah.
Pastor Shavaam Shamar. My God Almighty, hear this, ye people. My God Almighty, Sister Sarita and her children, them, Amar and Shania. Sister Jeanette and her children, them. Sister Paulette, my God Almighty. In my God Almighty, Pennsylvania. Lord Jesus Christ, her husband, Carla, her daughter, Carla, and Christina.
Hallelujah.
My God Almighty.
Yes, Jesus.
Evangelist Winsome. her daughter Shoshana, Aliana, little prophetess. Our brother, my God Almighty, the musician.
Hallelujah, Jesus. Yes, Lord.
And our daughter Shoshana, who is the minister. Minister that, you know. She's a minister.
Yes, Lord.
Supposed to come and minister the word of God. That's why the enemy is fighting her so much.
Hallelujah.
But I'm still pushing the fire for her.
Hallelujah. Thank you.
Evangelist Babette. She and her children, them, grandchildren, every one of them.
Yes,
Brother Sheldon. With his father, mother, everyone. You see what you all need to understand? It might look long as if, my God Almighty, the children, them, and the family member, them, is not coming in. But I'm telling you, look to see they come in. Because of what is happening, many have to run to Jesus.
Amen.
Sister Andrea, family, relative, everybody. Sister Velma and her family. Sister Veronica and family. Sister Telmach and her family.
Yes, God, hallelujah, Jesus.
My God Almighty. Sister Opal and her children, them. Sister Merva and her children, them. Merva.
Hallelujah.
Sister Shirley, Anthony, Michael, Marvia, Giuliani, and grandchildren, everybody.
Hallelujah, Jesus. Yes, God.
Brother Andrew, my God Almighty. Andrew Hamilton, Minister Andrew Hamilton. My God Almighty. My God Almighty, the Son of the Most High God, Nicanel Hamilton.
Hallelujah.
Come on, people.
Hallelujah.
Daughter of Zion, Shamir Anderson. Prophetess Shamir Anderson.
Hallelujah. God, yes, God.
Minister Gay. Mama Phyllis. Our brother Gary. Mother Ina. Jemison. Thaddeus Jemison. And their children. All the Jemison, them. Grandchildren, every one of them. Thaddeus Jemison, Mama Christian in Jamaica, Mama Philip, you and your children and grandchildren.
Yes, Jesus, hallelujah.
Mama, Sister Tadra.
Hallelujah.
My God Almighty. All the Hamilton family, everyone, Marlon, Arita, Winsor.
Amen, hallelujah. Yes,
come on, people, all the Hamilton family. Nathaniel, Eustace Hamilton Jr., the calling thriller, you.
Yes, Lord. Hallelujah.
Come on, people, Arita Hamilton, Merlin Hamilton.
Hallelujah.
Denise Hamilton.
Hallelujah.
Every one of the Hamilton and their children.
Yes, Jesus, hallelujah.
Everyone. Every Jesus Christ one.
Yes, all the priests of God. Hallelujah.
Sister Telma and her Raka Sataraba Kundiya Babaseke.
Hallelujah.
Every Jesus Christ one that come on this empowerment line.
Yes, Lord, hallelujah.
From 2011, Mother Joy and her children, them. Come on, people.
Yes, hallelujah.
Come on, people.
Yes, hallelujah.
Brother Latry, Sister Andre, everyone.
Jesus.
You and your children, them, family, relative. Sister Sibrita, Sister Vicky, my God Almighty, our son, Sean Rick. Many, many. Everybody.
Yes, Jesus.
Sister Latisha, known as Marsha, Lord Jesus. All of her children. children them.
Hallelujah.
Everyone, my God Almighty, of her children them. Come on, people.
Hallelujah, Jesus, God.
Everyone.
Jesus, hallelujah.
Everyone.
Hallelujah.
Dr. Simit.
Hallelujah.
And her family, husband, everybody, children and grandchildren.
Glory, glory, glory.
Every one of God's people, them. Hear what God said here? Hear what God said here?
Hallelujah.
I want you all to hear what God said. Thus saith the Lord thy God, the Lord and thy God, that pleadeth the cause of his people. Behold, I have taken out of thy hands the cup of trembling, even the dregs of the cup of my fury. Thou shalt no more drink it again. But I will put into the hands of them that afflicted thee, which have said to thy soul, bow down, that we may go over. That's a lie from the pit of hell. And thou hast laid thy body as the ground and as the street to them that went over. But arise up to say, people of God, the Lord God Almighty said in the 62 verse, in the 52 verse, awake, awake, put on thy strength, O Zion. Put out thy beautiful garment, O Jerusalem. His glory in the dawning of the morning, the power of God is upon me. The holy city, for henceforth, there shall no more come into thee, unto thee, the uncircumcised and the unclean. Shake thyself from the dust. Arise and sit down, O Jerusalem. Oh, my God Almighty, loose thyself from the bands of thy neck. O captive daughter, O sons of Zion.
Oh, yeah.
For thus saith the Lord, ye have sold yourself for naught, and he shall be redeemed without money. Come on, people. For thus saith the Lord, come my people, went down. Come my people. My people went down after time into Egypt to sojourn there, and the Assyrian oppress them without a cause. Let me tell you something, people. God said, arise and shine.
Yes, hallelujah.
God said, arise and shine. I'm going to skip over, people of God.
Amen.
You see what God is saying here? In Isaiah 55:3, incline your ears and come unto me. Hear, and your soul shall live, and I will make an everlasting covenant with you, even the sure mercy of David. Come on, people.
Amen.
Come on, people. Come on, people. Now listen to this. Isaiah 60, my God Almighty.
Yes.
Said, arise and shine. Come. Arise and shine, for thy light is come, and the glory of the Lord is risen upon thee. For behold, the darkness shall cover the earth, and gross darkness the people. But the Lord shall arise upon thee, and his glory shall be seen upon thee. Come on, people. Don't keep yourself down. Stop keeping yourself down.
Glory to God.
Stop keeping yourself down.
Diva.
Stop keeping yourself down.
Diva.
Stop keeping yourself down, people of God. Listen what he said here. 18 verse. Violence shall no more be heard in thy land, wasting nor destruction within thy border, but thou shalt call thy wall salvation. Salvation. And thy gate praise. What God said, lift up your head, O ye gate, and be ye lifted up, ye everlasting door. What lift up your head mean? What arise mean? Praise God. Praise him. Worship him. Come on, people. Snap out of what you're in. This is the warrior speaking, and the Spirit of God moving.
Hallelujah.
The sun shall no more be thy light by day, neither for brightness shall the moon give light unto thee, but the Lord shall be unto thee an everlasting light, and thy God thy glory. Come on, people. Now jump with me, my God Almighty, into Isaiah 62, because I have something more to say, my God Almighty. You see, what you all don't understand and get in your spirit as a warrior. As a warrior of the Father, of the Lord Jesus Christ, God Almighty. Isaiah 62, 1 said, for Zion's sake, I will not own my peace. And for Jerusalem's sake, I will not rest until the righteousness thereof go forth as brightness, and the salvation thereof as a light that burneth. Come on, people. As a lamp that burneth. He said, my God Almighty, I have set a watchman upon the wall, O Jerusalem. We shall need, in the sixth verse, I have set a watchman upon thy wall, O Jerusalem. Oh, his glory in the dawning of the morning, empowerment line, people.
Yes.
We shall need all her peace day or night. Because the warrior that made mention of the Lord God Almighty, keep not silent. Keep not silent, people of God. You know why I keep not silent? Because the Lord God Almighty tell me, my God Almighty, into Isaiah 65 verses, my God Almighty 10, he said, people of Isaiah 64, 65, yes, verse said, he said, my God Almighty, and Sharon, which is the warrior, shall be a fold of flock, and the valley of Arca, a place for the herd to lie down in, for my people that have sought me. Come on, people.
Hallelujah.
I am a warrior. Come on, people. I said, I am a warrior. And because I am a warrior, I am not going to sit down with my hand at my jaw. You see, what you all need to get and understand before I finish this up, let me give you the last revelation to this. It might not be the last, but the least. Come on, talk to me. People of God, let me say this to you, and it is not the least. It is, my God Almighty, something for you to cleave into your heart, and my God Almighty, keep it and even share it. As a warrior, you have to understand, the enemy not going to try and come, my God Almighty, and get you out. He's going to get out there, my God, what? The strong man first. Come on, talk to me.
Yes, amen. Yes, amen. Amen. Yes.
That is the reason why they keep coming at me. Come on, talk to me.
Amen.
But the warrior has to keep her focus on Jesus and pursue love. Come on, people.
Amen.
Pursue love. And by pursuing love, the gates of hell shall not prevail. Come on, people. I said the gates of hell shall not prevail when I pursue love. So people of God, the Lord God Almighty said, rise and shine, for the glory of the Lord God Almighty is risen. Rise and shine, because he's in the midst doing great and mighty things. Rise and shine, for the warrior is still pushing the fire. Come on, people of God, lift him up.
Faces to the ground. When we receive a word from the Lord, our answer should be amen. Let the church say amen. Let the church say amen. Let the church say amen. God has spoken. So let the church say amen. Let the church, let them say amen. If you believe the word, let the whole church say amen. God has spoken. So let the church say amen. Lift your hands, God has spoken. So let the church say amen. No, thank you, Lord. God has spoken. So let the church say
say amen.
Hallelujah.
Faith is your response to whatever he said. From the healing of your body to the raising of the dead.
Be to God, hallelujah.
Give you glory, we give you honor, we give you praise. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah.
My God Almighty. Hallelujah. Feel the power of God, my God, my God. Hallelujah! Fire!
Hallelujah!
We are a conqueror! Lift up your head, O ye gates! Must able to defeat the warrior. Amen.
Amen.
We have the victory in Jesus' name. And I got the victory. I am a warrior. I am a conqueror. I'm an overcomer. In the name of Jehovah, the Most High God, the Lord God of hosts, Jesus Christ. Conquer the plan of Satan.
Thank you.
Conqueror, I'm a warrior, I'm an overcomer. For the weapon of your warfare are not carnal, but is mighty through God, through the pulling down of stronghold. Come on, people, seal it with Matthew 6. Jesus Christ bless and keep you. May his face continue to shine upon your people of God.
Merciful Lord and Savior
Jesus Christ.
Well,
the love of God.
The love of God.
The Holy Ghost. The love of God. The fellowship of the Holy Ghost. The Holy Ghost. Bless you and abide with us all.
Bless you remain and abide with us all.
Lord, amen.
Now and forevermore. Now and forevermore.
For you today,
our children, grandchildren, and great-grandchildren, for children, grandchildren, and great-grandchildren, family relatives and close friends, I'm going to hope for the Lord, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord.
Thank you.
finished. May the Lord Jesus Christ bless and keep him. May his face continue to shine upon each and every one of your people of God. Just know that my God Almighty, the Lord God Almighty is in the midst. He said, when you, my God Almighty, lift up your head, O ye gate, he's the God that will come in, because he's the Lord God Almighty. And people of God, lift him up and know that he's doing great and mighty thing. Stop, snap out of what you're doing. Know that this warrior is still pushing the fire. God bless you. God bless you. Love you, love you. Until we meet back on this empowerment line to lift the Lord Jesus Christ on high. My God Almighty, just be blessed, you and your family, without stress. For the time has come and the glory of the Lord Jesus Christ is risen. Risen. He is in the midst. Get that in your spirit.
Amen.
Hallelujah. With a song of praise, with an outstretched heart, I will bless your name. Thank you, Lord. I just want to thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. I just want to.
Thank you,
Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah, Kalia. Hallelujah, I'm here. God bless you all in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Love you, love you, love you, love you. With the love of the Lord Jesus Christ, not with the love of infatuation. God bless you, baby. God bless you, baby. God bless you, baby. God bless you. Love you, love you, love you. See you soon, baby. See you soon, baby. Yes, baby, I hear you. You praise God with me this morning. There's a blessing coming to you. You hear me? Yes, amen. Amen. Who am I talking with, Kalia or Hamir?
No, somebody else.
Which, whose baby am I talking with this morning?
Shanna, baby.
Oh, bless the name of the Lord. I'm talking. I'm telling you, these children don't have no time to stay down. Oh, how old is he now?
6 months.
6 months. 6 months, people of God. He's trying to talk him holding on and standing up, and he's just 6 months and want to run. And talking at the same time. What a blessing. What a blessing. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. That's a musician right there. And he's coming. My God Almighty. He's going to have a very high cube. My God Almighty. He's going to be so, my God Almighty, quick to catch up on things. He's going to, my God Almighty, do great and mighty things. My God Almighty. What a wonderful God he is. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. God bless you all. God bless you all in Jesus' name.
Amen. God bless you. I love you, and Jesus.
Love you, love you, love you.